So the gentleman that brought to justice and was going to have his strong guilt was going to have a sentencing hearing coming up, I think, in November 17th. So enjoy the video and